buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle cargo is their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them until you want to sell them on to a highly vetted customer of your choice. Special vehicle work is a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe has planned and prepped for clients, using state-of-the-art modified vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make progress on the vehicle cargo before we get a contract. You got 3 shipment sizes to choose from. You're a wholesaler, so you can't be choosy over what you deal in. You buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small to minimize expenditure and risk, or you can buy big to stockpile quickly and offload quickly to a big ticket buyer. When you click buy, the money gets wired out of your account. It's all on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Sellers can be untrustworthy, but that's just something we gotta deal with.
Screw the exchange. This is the career for me.
Here we go. The shipment's in a truck. Pick it up, drive it to the warehouse, and keep an eye out for anything suspicious.
I'm sorry, all our operators are currently busy. Please call back later.
Hey, can I help you with something?
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that.
Come on. How we doing?
Hey, boss. Right, it's me. You're doing a very fine job stocking the warehouse.
Hey.
Just a quick word on selling. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices are dependent on our negotiating position. So the more stock we have, the better the price we'll get. Holding has its risks, so find the level you're comfortable with and sell it there, okay? Thanks.
See you later.
Okay, sale time. The accounts department's gonna be happy about this. Get the goods in the truck out to the point on your GPS, and we got our deal. Just keep an eye out for bandits, and we'll be fine.